if everyone knows, but you know, Steve's a grandfather now, so Steve had a grandson born the other day, so he can give Steve a hand. Steve has nothing to do with it.
I'm still young at heart, though.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah, young, yeah, right. But that's all right. So obviously, Steve had nothing to do with it, so it's a beautiful baby boy. So congratulations. So. All right, sales number as of today are $1,461,531. We have 10 days left for 45% of the money. The things that we got going on is obviously Request 51 sample. And then Dell 3, we're going to have to talk about where we can put it. We don't have it in the schedule right now. We got to figure out what part. We're supposed to go to 22. Paul, is it the 22s or the ones that they just rejected? Are the 22s, is that the part number you know?
The screw, the back screw.
Okay, I think it's the natural screw is probably the one we have to go to. All right, so that's the 22s, right? Yeah, so we're going to have to probably go in with that because they're going to reject it for sinks on that main body, okay? Tom Campbell, and I got an email last night on the 504027 with rule marks on the part from Filtran, so... Again, we know that's an issue, so we need to be watching for that, okay? So we got to make sure that we got an idea of where that's going, what's going on with that, okay? We'll have the pictures of the Delco parts, or the assist parts up here tomorrow.
Okay, hot things that we got on the big side. We need to pull and clean the screw on press 4. I know maintenance is starting, is working on that. If you need any help with gifts, we got to get those samples done for flat. Rich, well, the big thing on that one, make sure we can get a screw tip from Datum. 36, Jason, we need to get those material samples going over there. Jimmy 34 needs to get ITWFS 14. We want to run through all the different ITWFSs that have the same material. As soon as the tool room's done with Class 151, we need to get that on. 22, need to get that running, Jimmy. Alright, and then last but not least, we need to get 21 to box 6. Okay, alright.